So I finished the house. She would have wanted that. She died, but she didn't leave. And that night, that one night of every year, I had to take precautions.
Trick or treat!
I had to. Attacks anyone who comes near. Whoa!
I'm coming, dear.
Whoa!
No, wait! I can't let you do this, Mr. Nebbercracker. I know that you've been protecting us all these years, but now it's our turn to protect you. Let her go.
But if I let her go, I'll have no one.
That's not true.
Can't.
Mr. Nebbercracker, hurry!
Go on!